So here's the cuts. Cut it thin. There's the grain. I keep repeating this because if you don't, it'll be super chewy. And then take these and just let them sit in all that juice. And it's delicious. It's got a nice soft texture to it. It's not chewy. And it's sirloin. It's good stuff. Get a sharper knife than mine though. But there you go. Get your slices. Serve it.